size set 36. Problem 1. It's 12 hours clock shows the correct time at a time. Suppose it was 1 minute per hour. How long will it take to show the correct time? Again. To show the correct time again, it will have to be behind 12 hours, because it's only a 12 hour clock. For it to be 1 hour behind, it will take 60 hours. 12 times 60 is 720 hours, so it will take 720 hours to get 12 hours behind. So the answer is 720 hours. Problem 2. Number has a remainder of 1 when divided by 4, a remainder of 2 when divided by 5, and a remainder of 3 when divided by 6. What is the smallest number that fits all these properties? Counting by 6 and checking each time it fits the properties will get you the answer. The answer is 67.